Welcome back to Beyond Science. So have you ever thought of who is Santa Claus and was he real? So it's a good news for all the Santa Claus lovers that Santa Claus was real. So the legend of Santa Claus can be traced back hundreds of years to a monk named Saint Nicholas. It is believed that Nicholas was born sometime around 280 AD in Patra near Myra in modern day Turkey. Much admired for his kindness, Saint Nicholas became the subject of many legends. Legends are old stories which are carried on forward generations after. It is said that he gave away all of his inherited wealth and traveled the countryside helping the poor and sick. One of the best known Saint Nicholas stories is the time he saved three poor sisters from being sold into slavery. And did you know Santa Claus is also known as Father of Christmas? And have you ever thought of how old is Santa Claus? So to be precise, today, Tuesday, December 24, 2019, Santa Claus is 1749 years, 0 months, 18 days, 9 hours, 59 minutes, 32 seconds old. Santa Claus has not always appeared the way we think of him today. The first well-known gift giver was a true person, Saint Nicholas. And the most important thing is Santa is the only cultural icon we have as male today. So once again, I want to thank all my subscribers as we have crossed 200 subscribers. And my Q&A is coming soon. So you can text down the questions for me below in the comment section with the hashtag AskPranav. So thank you for watching this video. I hope this video was informative and be with me.